So I was in congregational life for 14 years. I realized it was time to leave when I was walking into a meeting of our Board of Trustees, and I overheard one congregant say to the other, "I'm not sure which way I'm going to vote on the issue, but I'm prepared to be bitter."